Sudden unexplained infant death is the leading cause of mortality among infants in Alabama. This is Alabama coach Nick Saban. Let's kick off this year by reducing the rate of infant deaths from unsafe sleep. Infants from birth until 1 year of age should always be placed to sleep on their backs in an approved crib with only a fitted crib sheet. Let's make this year a winning season for babies by creating a safe sleep environment. To learn more, go to alabamapublichealth.gov/perinatal.